So hi everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are doing great and well prepared for your studies. So today we have to discuss about the new NCERT pattern, class 10th, chapter number 12, surface area and volume. And today we have to start the special exercise 12.1, and the question number 1 asking here, the two cubes, each of the volume 64 centimeter square, are joined end to end, and find the surface area of resulting cuboid. So, 2 cube, suppose then this is 2 cube and join end to end, वो अपने end to end से join है, okay, so first solution here and the given volume of cube. Volume of cube, that is a cube, and the value is 64. So a under root 64, that is a value is 4. तो यहाँ पर जो sides हैं उसकी values कितनी होगी, 4 4 4, and this is 2 side and this is 4 plus 4, that is and. So we find here surface area of cuboid. So surface area of cuboid, we find it out. So 2 lb plus bh plus hl, okay, so 2 l, and that is 8 into 4 plus 4 into 4 plus 4 into 8. So length here joined 4 plus 4, 8. So end to end 8 add and remaining value is 4, 4. So 2, 4 is a 32, 4, 4 is a 16, 4 is a 32. With 8, the total value 64 plus 16, that is 17, 18. So 2, 18, that is the total 160. Centimeter square, that is your answer of cuboid. Question I read out here and the question float screen also. A vessel is in the form of hollow hemisphere mounted by a hollow cylinder. The diameter of the hemisphere is 14 centimeter and the total height of the vessel is 13 centimeter. Find the inner surface area of vessel. So this is the question and this is your cylinder. The upper part is the hemisphere and the hemisphere diameter is given is 14 centimeter. So the diameter of the 14 centimeter, so we find out the radius is 7 centimeter and the total height of the cylinder is 13 centimeter. The diameter of 14 and the radius of 6 centimeter, so we find it out the cylinder height also. क्योंकि ये यहाँ पर hemisphere और cylinder की height है दोनों combined, तो हमें सिर्फ cylinder की height निकालना है. तो उसमें से हम क्या करेंगे, 13 minus 6, that is 7. तो यहाँ पर ये क्या minus हो रही है, radius, क्योंकि ये curve बनता है. तो यहाँ से इसकी रेडियस से हम इसकी लेंथ को माइनस कर सकते हैं, किसकी, हेमिस्फीयर की. तो यहाँ पर ऐसे ये 7 सेंटीमीटर आ रहा है. सो द हाइट ऑफ द सिलेंडर इज यहाँ पर क्या है, इसकी हाइट 7 है, ठीक है. तो यहाँ पर किसकी हाइट, हेमिस्फीयर की, ठीक है. तो यहाँ पर इसकी रेडियस कितनी हो रही है, 7 हो रही है. तो इसकी हाइट कितनी आना चाहिए यहाँ पर, 6 सेंटीमीटर. तो यहाँ पर हमारी हाइट कितनी आ रही है, 6 सेंटीमीटर. सो द हाइट ऑफ द सिलेंडर इज 6 सेंटीमीटर. सो वी फाइंड आउट टोटल सरफेस एरिया ऑफ कर्व सरफेस एरिया ऑफ हेमिस्फीयर, द कर्व सरफेस एरिया ऑफ हेमिस्फीयर एंड द कर्व सरफेस एरिया ऑफ सिलेंडर. सो द कर्व सरफेस एरिया ऑफ सिलेंडर, तो बोथ द कर्व सरफेस एरिया वी फाइंड आउट, द टोटल सरफेस एरिया वी फाइंड आउट द रिक्वायर्ड फिगर. सो द फॉर्मूला ऑफ द curve surface area of hemisphere is 2 pi r square and the curve surface area of cylinder is 2 pi r h. So we common take it the here 2 pi and r, 2 pi r, 2 pi r common we take here. So in the bracket remaining is radius plus h. 2 as it is, pi value is 22/7 and the radius is 7 cm and in the bracket radius is 7 cm plus the height is 6. The height here is cylinder. So we cut out 7 as it is cut out and the 6 plus 7 is 13. So 22 and 13 is remaining. We multiply 13 into 22 is 286 and 286 multiply 2 times, that is 572. You understand? This is the whole solution of question number 2 of exercise 12.1. If you have any doubt, so post your comment in the comment box of this video. Thank you.